House Deputy Speaker Johnny Pimentel supports a strict anti-turncoat provision in the Philippine Constitution. Pimentel is a stalwart of the ruling Partido Democratico Pilipino Lakas ng Bayan or PDP Laban.
I think it's about time that we should stop the practice of political butterflies. Politicians have the propensity to change parties for expediency. Whoever is the power that be, kung anong partido niya, eh doon po tayo pumupunta. Dapat eh matapos na yung panahon ng mga balimbing.
It has been about 2 weeks since PDP Laban lost 4 key members, including 2 House Deputy Speakers, to the National Unity Party or NUP. PDP Laban member Biliran Representative Jerry Boy Espina transfers to Lakas Christian Muslim Democrats or Lakas CMD Wednesday. That brings Lakas CMD's membership to 30. PDP Laban had around 125 members at the start of President Rodrigo Duterte's term, but is now down to 62 district lawmakers.